Hello guys, welcome back to my channel VTV. So today I'm gonna do reaction for girl group from Indonesia, and the name is Blitzen. Maybe I don't know how to say it, but yeah, correct me if I wrong. Comment below, and the title is Greedy and Wicked. Macam biasa, this is my first time to react their girl group. I don't know. This is debut song or comeback song, I don't know, because yeah, this is my first time. I don't know how there's member, there's vocal, MV quality, yeah, anything. Before that, please subscribe, don't forget subscribe my channel YouTube. I hope you guys can support me and click subscribe button and notification button. I hope that so much you guys can support me from Indonesia, Thailand, Malaysia, all of the country I react. So I begin you. I'm a beginner YouTuber, so I try my best to react all song video. Yeah, let's start. I'm so excited. Blitzen. Oh. Wow, guys, this is the seriously, honestly from me, suara dorang so mantap, so good, so excellent, so beautiful, so what, damn, dorang, suara dorang so beautiful, sedap, merdu, I like this. Yeah, let's continue. Wait. But yeah, I think this is green screen, but yeah, so far no problem, it's nice. And saya tidak rasa saya menilai berdasarkan green screen, itu berdasarkan creativity company masing-masing, girl group masing-masing mengikut konsep mereka. Kita tidak boleh salahkan atau mengkomentasi atau mengkritik artis-artis yang baru mau up. Kita sepatutnya support mereka sampai mereka memberi quality music yang sangat tinggi pada kita. So bagi saya, green screen bukanlah perkara yang tidak asing. Bagi saya, green screen ni sudah memang ramai menggunakan company, agensi-agensi yang menggunakan. Cuma sama ada dia ketara atau tidak, sama ada dia look real or not. Just it. So yeah, I think this is so far good. Yeah, let's continue. Wow, they're so beautiful. Wow. Seriously, guys, dorang sangat cantik. Wow. Actually ada aja orang Korea, artis-artis Korea, MV Korea yang menggunakan green screen. Dan artis Korea nampak banyak yang menggunakan green screen dan sangat ketara. Dan yeah, it's like you can see the other part is green from other face. So yeah, it's no problem. I mean, you can improve that music video. Wow. The dance is so super duper good. There's like artist K-pop guys. Wow, dorang cantik. Vokal dorang sedap, guys. Suara dorang sedap. Ada vokal. Dan ada rupa sekaligus ada visual, bukan kaleng-kaleng. Wow. Good sexy. I like the dance. It look like sexy. Like on my boy. Wow, 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 wow. Wow, so guys. Guys, oh, album out now on all. Wow. That mean this is not their debut song. Their comeback song. Wow, so beautiful. I mean, yeah. Setiap orang, setiap agency ada kelemahan dan kelebihan masing-masing. So guys, kita sebagai netizen atau sebagai supporter atau sebagai fans dorang, sepatutnya jangan merendahkan mereka, malah kita menaikkan martabat mereka, kita menaikkan nama mereka, kita support mereka sampai ke internasional. So dengan itu kita sekaligus sebagai fans dorang turut berbangga. So far music video is very good. What I like about them, their song, a vocal, a dance. Yeah, I'm very like, wow, this is real girl group from Indonesia. Yeah, I think dorang has been trainer in few years, maybe sebab dorang punya dance synchronized. Yeah. I don't know what their fandom name. Support mereka sampai mereka berjaya dan boleh menunjukkan hasil dan kualiti yang sangat mantap. So yeah, that's it. Jangan lupa untuk subscribe YouTube channel saya. Jangan lupa untuk komen apa lagi yang perlu saya react untuk lagu-lagu terbaru. Dan yeah, I hope you guys enjoy my react video. Fighting Blade Sen. Bye bye, jumpa lagi di next video.